نريد أولا أن نسأل لماذا خلقنا.
The first question the Sheikh wants to address is why are we created?
هل خلقنا لنلعب؟
Have we been created to play?
لنأكل.
To eat.
لنشرب.
To drink.
لنلبس.
To wear new clothes.
هذا يشترك فيه كل الناس حتى يشترك فيه الحيوانات مع الناس.
These affairs that the Sheikh has just mentioned, every single person does all of these things. Even the animals do these things which have been mentioned.
خلقنا لغاية.
We have been created. We have been created for a purpose, which is to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
إذا اشتغلنا بهذه الغاية سعدنا والله.
If we busy ourselves with attaining this goal and this purpose, then we will, by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we will be from those who are happy.
الآن هذا الجهاز التليفون الهاتف.
So the Sheikh says now, okay, this phone that we have.
لو أخذ أحد أخذ هذا الهاتف وأخذ مثلا يدق به الجدار أو يحفر به الأرض, إيش نقول عنه؟
If somebody takes his phone and he starts hitting it against the wall or starts hitting it against the floor, what would he say to this person?
نقول عنه مجنون.
He would say this person is crazy, he has no intellect.
أنت الآن إذا كنت في هذه الدنيا لا تشتغل بعبادة الله, أنت أيضا مجنون مثل هذا الذي يستخدم هذا الجهاز في غير ما صنع له.
If you do not focus on your goal and fulfill that purpose that you have been created for, then you are just like that crazy person without any intellect, because you are doing the action which you have not been created for.